transport of water. In xylem, tissue vessels and tracheids are the two types of transport tissue in plants. Both vessels and tracheids consist of thick cell walls. Tracheids are single cell shorter in length, whereas vessels are several celled and much longer than tracheids. In xylem, vessels and tracheids of root stem and leaves are interconnected to facilitate continuous water conduction system to all parts of plant. The water transport upwards against force of gravity with the help of xylem vessels.